Concerto in A minor by Jean-Baptiste Accolay.
Thank you.